Just 3 days left. Bonus is $50. Hurry up and check the bonus if you like. Hi fellas, welcome back to the Forex Informer session of our channel, TradeMax. So let's go and check more details. According to the information given in Bitters Broker website, this website has summarized most of the important points. The link is given below. Go and check the website. If you are watching my videos regularly, do not forget to hit the like button and share this video with your friends. You can get this $50 bonus either in US dollars or in bitcoins. Okay, let's go through the details. This campaign is only valid for users in English-speaking countries, and it is available only for the clients who are applying within 30 days after the registration. The maximum leverage you can select is 1 to 888. As usually, the profit can be withdrawn. The maximum profit that can be achieved will be $1,000, and to withdraw that you have to make a deposit. You can find about that in detail by going through this link. And you can read the terms and conditions further from here. As we told earlier, this bonus is valid only until 11th of July. We tried to do a research about this broker, but we couldn't find much information about them. But to find about the company, you can visit in this page. And you can find some reviews on Bitters by visiting this page. Okay, now it's time to go through the step-by-step guide for getting the non-deposit bonus given by Bitters. First, you had to register an account. You can go through this link for that. You can see all these steps after that are mentioned here. Keep on watching and we are going to do them one by one here. Step 1. Fill in the registration form. Go from this link and fill in the registration form with your correct personal details. Step 2. Click the Create Account button. Submit the form by clicking the Create Account button. Step 3. Go to your email account. Go to your email account and click the Complete Registration button. Step 4. Log into your dashboard. Log in with your registration email address and password. Step 5. Create a trading account. Go to your dashboard and click that button. It will create a new trading account. Step 6. Go to your email account. Details of the newly created account will be sent to your email. Step 7. Upload the KYC documents. Click the Submit ID button at the left-hand side navigation panel and you will see a page similar to the image given below. Then fill in all the requested details and upload the necessary identity documents and get verified your account. Okay guys, that's all for today. So let's meet again with another video. Have a nice day.